Thank you and welcome. My name is Jonathan Zuckerman. This is Z Real Estate. And as you can imagine, today we are here to discuss real estate, the name of the game. So first off, I'd like to get a little bit into foreclosures, where we are right now and where we're going. So the foreclosure activity is down and the foreclosure starts are up, as I mentioned last week. Now, the foreclosures are becoming a pretty big problem for municipalities, specifically government agencies, cities, counties, and states. How is it a problem? Unpaid property taxes. Right now, in Wayne County, Michigan, they are launching a very aggressive foreclosure campaign, which includes the beginning of foreclosure proceedings on 75,000 residential properties whose owners are 3 months or more behind on property taxes. As you can imagine, it's not uncommon to be a little bit behind on property taxes when you can't pay your mortgage. Usually the banks try to make good on that as quickly as they can, but as you can imagine, there's a bit of a disconnect and a bit of a delay between communicating to the county, the state, and or the appropriate taxing agency who the responsible party should be. So, in an effort to ramp up revenue, particularly among municipalities that are hurting and don't really have the revenue or the resources to continue to wait, they are initiating foreclosure proceedings for unpaid property taxes, which is interesting. Yes, they are allowed to do that, though typically it doesn't happen that often. Generally speaking, foreclosures usually occur or are initiated by the lender of record or the lien holder. So, last week we talked about something new. We did a little segment I like to call guilty or not guilty. As it turned out, a lot of people really liked that, and we got some positive reviews. So we're going to continue on that segment. This week, guilty or not guilty? Zuckerman reporting on Zuckerberg. Is that good? Okay, so evidently, as people in San Francisco are getting really upset by this brand new home that Mark Zuckerberg is building, which really is not his primary home. So according to the article, it says it's his second fixer-upper in San Francisco that is causing some tension. So no parking signs have been posted on the street for about 17 months now. And the workers have been doing something that they say, neighbors say, 50 or 60 workers on site every single day since about April of 2013. They are claiming this to be a fortress of fortresses, which, knowing anything about Zuckerberg, does not surprise me. Now, what's interesting is the scope and the degree of the permits involved. So far, the permits have included allocations for $65,000 worth of renovation on the kitchen and bathrooms, $750,000 for an addition to the rear and side of the house, and $25,000 to make the fourth floor habitable, supposedly. There's an additional $720,000 for an office, media room, half bathroom, mud room, laundry room, wine room, and wet bar, in addition to a second floor half bathroom and remodel of the second, third, and fourth floors. I know what you're thinking. How dare he? How dare he disturb the neighbors with all that ruckus and noise? Well, realistically, I do think the neighbors are kind of whining a little bit, and maybe they should keep their mouths shut. However, at the same time, you got to look at it from their point of view. If you had $10 million to spend in a home, would you really want that kind of noise out there every day? You know, usually people that spend $10 million in a home, they feel as though they are entitled to special treatment. So the way that I look at it is, if you don't like it, you can move somewhere else. That's just my point of view. I could be wrong. Anyway, we're going to wrap this one up early because my secretary has got to go. And she's giving me the eye right now. So I feel like I'm making her upset if I continue. We're going to wrap this week's discussion up early. We will continue next week. Thank you so much for joining me again. This is Jonathan Zuckerman. Now, let me tell you how you can reach me. She just shrugged. Okay, so we got Z_real_estate with the at sign in the beginning of it. That's the Instagram. No, that's the Twitter. You can tweet me at Z_real_estate at Twitter, or you can reach me at Instagram at Z_real_estate. Thank you so much. Have a great week. Until next week. Bye.